feed this up.
Oh, you're going to take...
Yeah.
I'm getting it.
Grip. Lock the shoulder.
Thanks.
The next thing that happens too is I go to here and I'll put lay on this leg, which is a smart thing for them to do. So if I can't get this leg to the shoulder, the choke won't work. We'll come here, grip there, bring it behind the neck. We're in this position. I'll grab here. I'll go to put this leg over the shoulder. But before that happens, they roll on this leg, and so I can't get this leg up to finish the choke. Sweep them off, bring the knee up to behind the neck. Blocking it as well as they can. Bring it up, pull it down, and it's on tight. All I need is this leg over that shoulder, and the choke's done. In armbar position here, and they push the leg over the head. Here, come through, and